Hello.
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 Okay, so do any of you have jobs?
No.
Me!
So my job is being an actor, so sometimes I have to miss school because I have to go and film at 10 pound poms.
It's like I have a job because I have to clean my room up.
Yeah.
And my room's a playroom and I've got like a billion toys, so like it takes a while.
I feel like me and maybe Sophia's job is looking after our little ones.
Yeah, it is.
Not my job. I'm not a babysitter.
Yeah,
your brother's supposed to look after you.
The only thing he does is teases me.
Yeah.
That's annoying.
That's a brother. That's a brother for you.
What would be your dream job?
I want to be an actor, a singer, a dancer, what's it called? Actor? No, I already said that. Wait, what was it called? A zookeeper? An aquarium person?
I would like to, work somewhere at a pizza place.
Working at a candy store.
Yeah, that's the best.
Because you get to bring them home to
and
like your
toys.
Kids or something.
Oh, toys wow. Are the best free toys. A farmer, a mom.
I think helping people that are sick at hospitals.
And also making more money for other people, for homeless people.
Budgie seller.
A doctor would be fun. Because my mom said we had to pay someone $400 something. That's a lot of money.
I want to be a person who drives a plane and then a sky rider sort of thing.
Oh, yeah.
And
yeah.
Then I also want a parachute.
How much would you want to get paid every week?
500.
500?
Yeah.
Do you think that's enough to pay rent, pay the mortgage?
I would want more than 500 to help homeless people.
Yeah. $4,000. I would just want 5,000, but maybe that's too much. So maybe 4,000.
And what about if you are rich, do you need to help people with your money? How do you have to spend your money?
If someone is poor, do you here's some money so you can buy yourself a house or something like that to survive? Here you go.
People that are rich, they don't want to share their money because they can buy cars and more toys. Yeah, and lots of things for their kids, but they don't think about helping homeless people, and then you could just give $2,000 or something.
If you find somebody that is poor, you just say, here's all the money I have right now.
But if you're a kid, you should do that. But if you're an adult, you don't want to do that because then you'll be the poor. Just give them $100 if you're a billionaire.
Do you think that if you had a company that you would be a good boss?
Yes, I will.
Yeah. All I would demand them to do is massage my feet.
Oh.
A little bit stiff today. I would be a good boss. My dad says I'm the boss of the family because I boss him around.
Oh, do you? And Archie, what do you think would be the worst job in the world?
My mom, she just types and
same.
I don't even know what she does. She just is typing.
My dad, all that my dad does is message. He's a bit bonkers. And when he gets a really good message, he goes crazy. He goes yes!
Would you want my job?
Maybe.
No.
What is your job?
Well, I just interview kids, put it on TV.
Nah.
But I get paid $100 million a day.
Yes.
Not actually.
Okay, then nah.
But also, I'm a comedian. Sometimes I tell jokes on stage. Would that be a good job?
Yeah,
pretty good.
Would you want that job?
Nah.
Yeah.
And I interview kids and then it goes on TV.
Oh, I know. That's why we're so happy.
What else would we have when we have TV cameras here?
Thank you so much to all the little legends of Bronte Public. They're absolutely gorgeous. Oh.